After 10 years, Abi. Now, when half-life happens after 10 years, what will be left? We'll have 1,000 grams. What will be left?
Then next time,
what will be left?
We are going to see what is the mass by departmentalization.
Exactly. Now, I'm not asking you.
Anyway, so
what if the mass is 125? How many half-life has he undergone? If the mass remaining is 125, how many half-life has he undergone? So the first one is 2500. Second one, how many half-life will he undergo if we have 125? 62.5. Hey, listen to me. How many half-life will the element undergo if it has a remaining of 105
watts?
How many? Three. Someone said to me, another one. Somebody said two. Let me give you a shortcut in case you forget. And I'll still give you the real method in case you're solving essay, theory. But if it is OBJ, use this method. 1,000 bar.
Yeah.
But I'll keep the value of 1,500. Divide by 2. Divide by 2 again. So how many times? 1, 2, 3.
So you can write on the legal environment.
Yeah. That's it. That is fast method. If you are working with your OBJ. Just use this method. Keep dividing by 2. Whenever you get 1, 2, 5, you stop. How many times you divide by 2?
There must be a rule.
That is 3 half-life. But if you want to solve
the activities of
this place is not half life.
You see that human beings.
Exactly. If you look at it, okay. Number of half-life.
If there's no rule, if there's no law that guides
that will give us
human beings would work. And
at least you say that you give us one
so that you love the world. You love the world.
From here, I can put this to 2 to the power minus 1.
That's how it's also applicable to work to business organization at the time. But a business organization.
And from here,
to have the
interface to 2 to the power minus
any other activities from the arrival, there must be a rule, a law that guides the world for such business or such organization so that the world will be.
And if you solve the indices,
so,
you do have an answer.
So they have to be guided by action.
These indices. I'll not do that one.
Hello. So, law, rule and regulation is necessary in any society. Rule and regulation is which we are afraid of business operation.
The game constant can be defined as the instantaneous rate of decay by unit atom.
So for the substance operation and performance of business activity, we have all these things.
Decay constant can be defined as the instantaneous rate of decay. The instantaneous rate of decay by unit atom of the substance.
Any question?
Or
no.
Atom of the substance.
Any question?
No. So the great answer of students to deal with this formula?
Good
time. It becomes number of atoms must be greater than the
I'm going to go to the next one.
NO, the number of atoms usually present. NO, the number of atoms usually present. Lambda, no number. Lambda is a decay constant. And T is the time of decay. E is exponential. It's never greater. E is exponential. It's never greater. The T is time of decay.
Thank you.